Steep part of this trail. Not many steep parts, but this is what makes it fun. We're getting our head to the last mountain, Seward. Hear all that heavy breathing? It's somebody else. Back over here, there's Emmons off in the distance, Donaldson right over there. Looks like a pretty easy hike in between them, but it's not. Very deceiving looking at the ridgeline from here. The ridgeline is very rocky and steep and muddy, but once again, that thing is fun. There's a better view of Donaldson right there. The other guys down there coming up behind me. I passed them a little bit down there. They'll probably pass me in a few minutes when I take a break. This hike is going fairly well. Went up to Donaldson and across to Emmons and back over Donaldson and down, way down, and started coming up here on my way to Seward. And that'll be my day. Pump right in the middle, that's Mount Donaldson. We hiked up there first and went across to Emmons. Back, you have to go back over Donaldson, way down into the valley. Call way up to where we're at now. There's Tupper Lake off in the distance. Should be at the summit of Seward Mountain here any minute. Still rocky and wet and muddy. That's why people come out here. They love that stuff. Seward Mt. For a little break. Pretty much really no views except for some of the lookouts on the way up, but it's a nice shady spot. So it is now 2:34, started about 8:30, so 6 hours up here. Take a little break for about 15 minutes and see how long it takes to get down. The other side of this going down is really steep, muddy, rocky, slow. So it really doesn't go much faster than coming up. Good place for a break right here.